Hello.
I prepared about the space toilet. So, as you know, the astronauts get asked one question all the time. How do you go to the bathroom in this space? When you go to the bathroom on Earth, you rely on the gravity, right, please? But in this space, everything falls up. But on Earth, everything falls to the floor, but in space, it's going to flood for long. The toilet system has a separate operation for dealing with liquid and solid waste. Also, inside a space shuttle, there are no shower booths, but they do have a toilet. Also, on Earth, we all have the two separate rooms for women and men, but in spaces, they only have one toilet. Also, as you see in the picture, the toilet looks similar to a Western-style toilet that we use on Earth. However, there is a slight difference. This is a short introduction about the Space Shuttle Waste Collection System. It is called WCS. WSC stands for this. As I told you, there is a slight difference between the toilet in the spaces and Earth. The astronauts fastened to their body on the toilet, so that they will not flood away. Also, they use a vacuum cleaner machine to soak up the waste, and the waste are later dry. So they don't have any smell, and in their system, they just destroy all bacteria, so that's why they don't have any smell, as in on Earth. This is a picture of space toilet. It shows how where the every device is located. So maybe you can take a glance at the space toilet. Also, there is a funny story about space toilet. You may imagine the sounds from the space toilet could be heard outside. It may be so embarrassing, and you feel so embarrassed. But actually, in shuttle, there is a lot of noises for air conditioning and monitors and other devices, so that the sounds from the space toilet cannot be heard outside. So you can save yourself from embarrassment in this space. Also, in order to sit correctly on the toilet, since our body will be floating away in the air, the astronaut uses a training device that is equipped with a camera. But they don't have a picture of the camera, unfortunately. Yeah. Every time I heard about the space traveling, the one question